Hey, good morning. We're at the first ever Empire State Comic Con, and I'm here with the press relations manager, Sue.
Hi, everybody. Sue Soares.
So, we tried to hook up before the show to do like a quick interview for the blog, and unfortunately, you weren't able to. But what was it about, you know, Albany that made you guys want? Because I knew you guys run cons all over.
Yes.
The U.S. Well, you know, when was it about Albany that made you want to have a show here?
Well, we're based in New England, so New York is probably the next best. Plus, we wanted to be at the Albany Capital Center. It's a brand new building. It's gorgeous here. This venue is absolutely gorgeous. And, you know, it's a hop, skip, and a jump for us. We're only half hour away from the Massachusetts border, so it's just a chance to go into the Mid-Atlantic area.
And I know you have, in June is the Comic-Con
at Foxwoods Resort Casino. That's June 30th and July 1st.
And any more in the area that...
We have our big show, Rhode Island Comic-Con, is November 2nd, 3rd, and 4th. And that's at the Rhode Island Convention Center. It's at the Dunkin' Donut Center, and it's at the Omni Hotel. Three buildings, 3 days, 90,000 fans, almost 100 celebrities will be there. It is just madness.
Oh, great. Well, I'd like to thank you for letting me have press access to the event, and I will be talking to lots of people here today. So,
excellent.
If you would, you know, want to follow on the page.
Absolutely. And check out Robert Englund. Make sure you see him. Yep. Ryan Hurst is here today. He wasn't here yesterday, but he is here today and tomorrow. So we've got a lot of great things going on.
And people who can come to the door and buy tickets?
Yes, absolutely. They can buy tickets right at the door in cash and credit card. Okay. Also, tonight is our after party. So make sure you grab a ticket for that. It's going to be held right here at the Albany Capital Center from 10 p.m. to 1 a.m.
All right. Well, thank you very much. And I'm looking forward to the show.
Awesome. Thanks.
All right. Thanks.